Now you've met Andrew Ryan, the bloody king of Rapture. Now find your way to emergency access.
Thank you. Them for free, the farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement. It has been brought to my attention that some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machine. Not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. Parasites will be punished.
Rapture starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna stop. And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you to thank.
light wanders the halls. We rebuild our city and the doubts and the pride spoil our honor. 1,000...
Thank you. prison camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me Das Wunderkind, the Wunderchild. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is, why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
Grenade, then throw them back.
Cannot stop speeding bullets, but can catch and throw faster moving object. Problem not with plasmid, problem with reaction time. So I'm just getting an idea for plasmid.
The robin.
Thank you. plasmids are the paint.
For someone with your condition.
Thank you. Why do we have two eyes? Is there some law that says we must?
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Steinman. Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter.
Come to me! It's a standard procedure!
I can hear that
procedure.
Sounds it off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. If only you could get your hands on some of them bombs he's tossing. Things like that could help you turn the tables or clear a path.
The men all complain about them.
Floating in the air.
Identity.
But I do.
Dr. Steinman. Doctor?
You know, looking at it now, I didn't realize how much your face sags. Scalpel?
Excuse me?
Scalpel.
Doctor, she's not booked for a facelift.
Let's just come in here.
Doctor, stop cutting. Doctor, stop cutting. Get me the chief of surgery. Get me the chief of surgery now!
Little one, here's your chance to get some Adam.
shot next.
Easy now, Doctor. He's just looking for a wee bit of Adam. Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. It's not a child. Not anymore, at least. Dr. Tenenbaum saw to that.
Peter, do not hurt her. Have we
no food? Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the guru. Cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, Boyle. You won't survive without the Adam those things are carrying. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for Tenenbaum's Frankenstein?
Here. There is another way. Use this. Free them from their torment. I will make it to be worth your while. Somehow.
Enrage your enemies. Laugh as your enemies fight each other.
Tenenbaum said, it's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.
Are you almost back to emergency access?
come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear them coming. Better be there before you know it.
Patient.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Come through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.